from the O'Reilly Family Event Center for the first time in 9 months. The Drury Lady Panthers playing their home opener against rival SBU, and there is no one here. Of course, the pandemic changing the plans of most arenas across the nation, but we play on. Drury coming off a 2-win road trip to open the season. Junior Paige Robinson dropping a career-high 37 on Sunday. That also put her over the 1,000-point career mark. What does she have in store for the Bearcats? Drury, a different-looking team this season, but Emily Parker, a familiar face in the middle, drops in the first couple of points of the season at the O. Then here's Robinson. Finds an opening and attacks. She's known for her long-distance game, but don't sleep on the court vision. Robinson kind of stepping into that superstar role for Drury this season. Finds Mia Henderson here. Drury opens the game on a 12-0 run. Amy Egan now at the helm for Drury. She moves over a seat from last season, and Emily Parker making her proud. Look at this sequence from the senior. Lays it in on one end and gets back on the other to take the charge. The bench loves it. Drury up 20-13 after a quarter. New face alert now. Katie Kirkhart, the senior transfer from Oral Roberts, off the steal. She had 8-7. Then Robinson says, "Let's go to work, ladies." Gets left alone in the corner from distance, and boom, makes the Bearcats pay. SBU just coming out of quarantine this week, and Drury taking advantage. Robinson off the dribble. Let's run that one back. The cardio maybe not quite there yet for SBU. Robinson goes for 11 in the first half, filling up the box score tonight. DU on top 46-25 at halftime. Second half now, Lady Panthers doing most of their damage inside tonight. Peyton Richards flips it up and in. Drury just 4 of 20 from 3, but 62 points in the paint. We should also mention Emily Parker playing in her first game back off quarantine, and she helps steady this Drury ship. Robinson dimes her on the pretty fine, then 3-2-1. Parker lays it in just before the third quarter buzzer. She finished with 15, Drury cruising 67-41. We don't need to show you the fourth quarter, but we will, because these are the first Drury sports highlights of the semester, and it's December 3rd. I miss sports! Drury forces SBU into a whopping 36 turnovers, 24 steals on the night for the Lady Panthers. Isaiah Lynch on the putback there. Lynch with a quiet but effective 18 points tonight. And then we have another new face alert. Haley Mealy, the freshman point guard from Oklahoma. And look at the youngster with the saucy handles. And one, she finishes with 10. Drury easily dispatches SBU 93-59. Robinson leads the way with 18 points, 9 boards, 8 assists. Amy Egan with win number 1 at home as she and her new look squad improve to 3-0.
We're really different, to be honest. I mean, you know, we're playing the same style of play and adapting, I think, a little bit more to personnel. I mean, last year was just a really, you talk about the athletes that we had last year, and this year we're not as athletic, and our kids know that, you know, but it doesn't mean we can't accomplish the same thing. So finding ways and things that we need to get better at, like our half-court defense, our rebounding, which tonight we out-rebounded them. Really happy with what we did on the boards, both sides tonight. So just the little things that we got to get better at, because we have to make up for some of that lack of athleticism that we had.
I think our team can really do just about anything. We can score from three, we can score down low, we can score mid-range, so it's good for us, and defenses that we're going up against don't know what to expect. So I think we're really good at adapting.